Hello, and welcome to our UJA Panorama Digital Accessibility Platform updates. We are proud to announce the Panorama Digital Accessibility Platform release of Mana Peak. This update includes a new remediation engine for WCAG 2.1 aligned PDF issues, PDF Remediation Max, a premium AI-powered tool to support advanced PDF accessibility workflows, a new AutoPilot tool for automated remediation workflows, the ability to add users outside of the LMS to the Panorama platform, and so much more. Emily here, reporting live from UJA headquarters, where the temperatures have plummeted to well below freezing and the snow is halfway up my shins, to announce some amazing new features hitting everybody's favorite accessibility platform this week. A new PDF remediation engine called PDF Remediation Max powers a new class of PDF accessibility workflows that enables users to address more complex PDF-related accessibility issues directly within your LMS, including contrast, font size, image alt text, and so much more. We're introducing an industry-first add-on called AutoPilot, an AI-powered accessibility assistant that automatically proposes document accessibility fixes for PDF, DocX, EPTX, and HTML files. With just one click, AutoPilot users can send proposed fixes to the downstream remediation engine, which will automatically remediate the document. AutoPilot will currently propose fixes for font size, color contrast, and missing alt text issues. Future releases will allow AutoPilot to propose fixes for other issue types. And check out that snazzy plane. Cool. We're expanding. Gosh, we're always expanding. How about broadening? Yeah, I like that. We're broadening our OCR conversion engine to provide two new capabilities for generating distinct documents. You can now generate a brand new text file and use the Immersive Reader for OCR'd content. Bolstering? Whatever. Admins, instructors, and students can now access their respective reports and accessibility settings by signing into the Panorama platform directly with their SAML-SSO integration. No LMS required. This is especially useful to roles such as library services and website admins who may not necessarily use the LMS on a regular basis. As previously stated, we here at UJA don't want anyone to feel left out. That's just not our vibe. That's why admins can now add users not registered for their LMS into the Panorama platform to manage reports and settings based on their assigned roles. Institutions can create their own custom Panorama platform URL prefix. Simply contact your dedicated customer success manager to get started. They'll be expecting your call or email. You can even DM them if you like. So what are you waiting for? We've bolstered our accessibility design tool to incorporate two new elements when creating HTML content. You can now place progress bars for long-form content to help your viewers keep track of their progress, as well as place discrete expandable cards to show viewers additional content. Admins can also track the progress of Panorama's course scans and view a list of all courses within their institution. They can also scan or rescan courses to locate new documents or pages. We've added a new branding settings tab that allows admins to customize the colors of the accessibility icons and the website accessibility menu because we believe in freedom of expression. We've introduced a new pop-out feature in the How to Fix panel that displays the steps to resolve an issue in a larger window, making it easier to view and fix them pesky issues. Remember when we used to make you have to remediate each instance of the same issue individually? Sorry, but that's all over with because you can now apply your accessibility changes to all instances of the same issue when remediating a document. Friends, and for all you D2Lers out there, bright spacers, Panorama now supports generating accessibility reports and alternative formats for documents found within the Manage Files page in D2L Brightspace. And finally, Panorama accessibility icons can now be disabled by individual students. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy using the Panorama Digital Accessibility Platform. For more exciting news and updates, subscribe to our newsletter, check out our YouTube channel, and stay tuned for more amazing new releases coming soon. Now here's Tom with the weather.